Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
You ready?
All right, so here we are back in one of America's most underrated sports cities. Good to have you with us from Houston, Texas tonight inside Toyota Center. And this is the site of one of your biggest and I know most signature wins of your career against Gus back in 2015.
One of the biggest fights of my life is when I beat Alexander Gustafsson at UFC 192 when I retained my championship. One of the hardest fights of my entire life. The Toyota Center is a great fight arena.
Oh, he gives up his back here, DC. That's something that you almost never would do.
No, you got to try not to give up your back, especially on a guy that's this good with the top control from the back position. No one just has that many rear naked choke victories without a great understanding of the position. He has to understand this, and he believes that he's the best back